Hello dear viewers, welcome back to another updated information video about the Tour de France 2021. So dear friends, today update is professional cyclist Niels Poulidt win the 12th stage of the Tour de France and those ensured the first German victory of the day at the 108th Tour of the France. Niels professional cyclist Niels Poulidt won the 12th stage of the Tour de France and secured the first German victory. So dear friends, the 27-year-old from Kalangi from the Bora Hansgrohe team prevailed as a soloist on Thursday after 159.5 km in Nimes. So guys, thanks for watching and keep watching regularly for more updates.